Now I rejoice in my sufferings for your sake, and in my flesh I am filling up what is lacking in Christ's afflictions for the sake of his body, that is, the church, of which I became a minister according to the stewardship from God that was given to me for you to make known the word of God in its entirety, the mystery hidden for ages and generations, the mystery. This mystery is Christ in you, the hope of glory.